I'm telling you, Gretch, I'm great. Living alone is way fun. I'm naked all the time, assing everything. 100% 24/7 sprawling.
Oh, I love sprawling.
Sprawling is the best. Sure, Paul messed up the natural order of things. Hot, awesome sex foxes are supposed to leave rich nerds, not the other way around. But it's okay. Paul was just too reserved to be compatible with someone like me, who just wants to truly live.
And sprawl.
And sprawl, Gretch. Gotta sprawl.
So you haven't seen him?
He's been busy planning his new future with the chat room girl.
Beer coos?
Beer coos. Actually, he's coming by later to drop off his keys.
You want me to be there? Give him some of my shitty death stares?
Ooh, but it's okay. I'm in a good place about it.
Are you sure? Because I can...
Oh, God. I'm fine at past.
You look terrible.
Ever since I've been at Jimmy's, we've been partying nonstop. If I don't get a night off soon, I think my liver is gonna slide out of my body, you know?
No, Gretch. I don't know.
What?
You can't stop.
But I'm tired.
Were you born yesterday? Did you slither out of your mother's cooch yesterday, Gretchen? Are you a little born yesterday, diaper face?
Why are you being so mean to me?
Yesterday, I was saving my mommy's tummy, and then I got born, and the world is so cold and hard. Wah!
I just want to drink tea and read a book and be cozy.
You shut the hell up.
Linzer!
In the early days, Paul and I used to have actual fun. Then pretty soon it was laptops in bed, lights out at 10. And the next thing you knew, I was calling him the hubs and he could only finish in my hand.
What?
There comes a day when every relationship turns gross, old, and boring. Like Ben Affleck and Jennifer Gardner. Don't puss out this early. Keep it awesome for as long as you can. I know. Do butt stuff tonight.
But I don't want to do butt stuff tonight.
Ow! You go home tonight, and you dress up real slutty, and you do butt stuff with your boyfriend. For all of us who let love die by becoming ordinary, do it for the sweater people, Gretch. The sweater people.
Wait, you wear sweaters all the time.
It's a metaphor.